The word occult comes from the Latin word occultus, referring to knowledge of the hidden. In the medical sense, it is used to refer to structure or progress that is hidden. Occult plants may be the one of the detected indirectly the presence of otherwise unexplained anemia. The word has many uses in English language, popularly meaning knowledge of the paranormal as opposite to knowledge of the measurable, usually referred to as science. The term is sometimes popularly taken to mean knowledge of mean only for certain people, or knowledge that must be kept hidden. But for most practicing occultists, it is simply the study of a deeper spiritual reality that extends behind pure reason, the physical science. The term esoterics and arcane can have very similar meaning, and the three terms are usually often interchangeable. The term occult is also used as a label given to number of magical organizations and orders, the teaching and the practicing taught by them, and to large body of current and historical literature and the spiritual philosophy related to this subject. Occultism is the term used to describe the study of occult practices, including magic, alchemy, extrasensory perception, astrology, spiritualism, divination, interpretation of occultism and its concept can be found in a belief structure of religion such as Gnosticism, Hermeticism, Theosophy, Wicca, Thelma, Satanism, and Neopaganism, and broad definition is offered by Nicholas Woodrick Clark. Occultism has its basis in a religious way of thinking, the roots of which stretch back into antiquity and which may be described as a Western esoteric tradition. Its principal ingredients have been identified as Gnosticism. The heretic treats on alchemy and magic, Neoplatonism and Kabbalah, and all originating the Eastern Mediterranean area during the first few centuries. From 15th century to 17th century, these ideas that are alternatively described as Western esotericism, which had a revival from about 1770 onwards due to the renewed desire for mystery and interest in the Middle Ages and romantic reaction to the rationalistic alignment. Alchemy has common among highly important 17th century scientists such as Isaac Newton and Gottfried Leibniz. Newton has even accused of introducing occult agency into natural science when he postulated gravity as a force of capable of acting over vast distances. By the 18th century, these unorthodox religion and philosophical concern were well defined as occult, in as much as they lay on outermost fringe and of accepted form of knowledge of discourse. They were, however, preserved by antiquarians and mystics.